Good morning, everyone. This is Chitra Arora. The UI that we are covering is how we organize ourselves, and the topic for class 2 today is neighborhood. So, have you ever thought what is neighborhood? Like, we all live with our families. Some of us live in small families, some of us live in nuclear, joint or extended families. We all have our mother, father, brother, sister, grandparents, extended family members in our family. And have you seen near our house, there are some other families also like ours? Have you ever thought who they are? They are our neighbors, right? These families who live near our house are our neighbors. So, we all live with our families in a house. Near our house, there are other families also with whom we live, play and celebrate different festivals. You go to your school also with your neighbors, right? These people who are living near your house with whom you are playing, you are celebrating festivals, they are your neighbors. And this place where we are living with these people is our neighborhood. So we can say neighborhood means the area near or around our house. It also means people living in that area. Let's move ahead. Let's understand some more things about neighborhood. See, and you must have seen there are Have you ever seen that there are only houses near your house? No. There are some other shops. Some, like, if you want to go to buy some clothes or flowers, or you want to buy some grocery or fruits, there are some shops near your house. There is a mall. If you want to go and visit a doctor, there is a hospital or a doctor's clinic, right? So, what I mean to say is a neighborhood does not only include the houses, it also includes other places near our house. As we can see, a neighborhood does not only include houses, but the area near or around our house is also a part of it. For instance, places like park, hospital, school, police station, shops, bakery, etc. that are near or around our home are also a part of it. And one more important thing is that neighborhood does not only include man-made surroundings, it also includes natural surroundings. Like if you have a lake or hills near your house, then they are also a part of your neighborhood. Now let's see a video related to it.
Shops sell cloth, shoes, etc. shops that sell medicines.
I guess this video gave you a clear understanding about what is neighborhood. Now let us sum up the topic. Let's rewind. Let's recap. People who live near or around our house are our neighbors. Places near or around our house are called our neighborhood. It includes places like shops, chemist shop, hospital, school, police station, fire station, bakery, florist shop, etc. And neighborhood can be big or small. Some people live in big societies, some people live in a small neighborhood, so it can be big or small either. And neighborhood includes man-made as well as natural surroundings. And most importantly, we should keep our neighborhood neat and clean. Thank you, everyone.